Right, here we are with the Fowler. Finally got it ready. It's going to be running on this carburetor. The unusual weird thing. I haven't got a start handle, so as you can see here, I've got a generator here which has got start windings on it. So it's actually a motor in its own right, and then it switches over and does generating 240 volt. See if the tank's on. Temporarily ripped up the fuel line. I will change that until I know what's going on. I've got the battery charger on charge for the battery, and this will be the first start attempt. Whether it'll go, I don't know. I've done a little makeshift throttle linkage, no spring on it, makeshift lead, and we'll go from there. Rock it, let's have a watch. Just can put you guys down. stop you there. Got no space. Right, we've changed the carburetor. This is probably the original Fowler model. This is the Solex, I believe. And we'll see what happens here. It wasn't designed for it, but I'd see what happens because it was unusual. Well, we seem to have got it running. Took a bit of setting up, but yeah, it's done it. Yeah, that's what I spoke too soon. Right, here we go again.